Shall we have breakfast together?
Bigyan natin ang crumb.